Hello everybody, and we've had another lovely week at Christchurch, and your teachers have been so proud of you, and we've got everybody looking forward to our Pupil of the Week. Last week, can you remember, we had our fundraiser for Macmillan, and we had a cake competition for people making a cake at home, and we had lots of entries and people sending lovely photographs, and the winner, and here's the prize. The winner of the competition is Christian in Mrs. Cropper's class. Well done, Christian. It was a wonderful cake. You're very talented.
Hi, RK's Pupil of the Week this week is a little girl who settled really well into reception and she's made a friend this week, and that is Emma Newsom. This week in RS, our Pupil of the Week is someone who's come into school every day with a big smile on their face and settled into reception really well, and they're a happy, kind and caring boy, and it's Hassan.
This week we've chosen somebody who's been trying really hard with their maths and their phonics this week, and they've come in with a big smile on their face all week. So this week we've chosen Bonnie. This week we've chosen somebody who's been doing fantastic work in phonics. This week we've chosen Paddy.
This week we've been doing some really hard work in year two, especially in maths, and this little girl's been trying really hard with all her work. It hasn't been easy, but she's persevered and tried her best, and that's Emily. Well done, Emily.
My Pupil of the Week this week is somebody who has worked really, really hard during their maths. They've persevered and they have produced some fantastic English work using excellent vocabulary. And this person is Christian.
Pupil of the Week in 3K this week goes to Lana Ray, and that's for making huge improvements in her attitude to her work since starting in year three. Well done, Lana.
The Pupil of the Week in 3M goes to James, who has really impressed me with his times tables this week.
For Pupil of the Week this week, I've chosen Caleb for being a superstar all week, working really hard and being a pleasure to have in class.
Pupil of the Week this week goes to Talia for always having a positive attitude towards her work and always being a sensible and polite member of the class.
My Pupil of the Week is someone who has been working really hard at home, getting the Purple Mash activities done and even commenting on the blog. So a big well done to Bobby Harris.
This week, me and Miss Waring have picked this pupil because they have been given 100% to everything they do, and we just love their enthusiasm in all their lessons. So our chosen Pupil of the Week is Maisie from 5WB. Well done, Maisie.
In 6E this week, I've picked someone that's had a really great attitude towards learning and done some excellent maths work, and that's Joseph Connor. Well done, Joseph.
This week in 6L, I've chosen somebody who's been showing a brilliant work ethic towards everything that they've been doing and has really impressed me in their enthusiasm for their writing. And this week, my Pupil of the Week is Deegan. Well done.